Use routines to automate repetitive tasks. For example, you might want to create a routine to alert your users when opportunities are stuck and require attention to move them along the sales cycle. Or, you might want to update obsolete or outdated information, or even to provide timely and relevant reminders to focus on key customers. To start, we'll navigate to the Routines dashboard from the Application Composer. The dashboard lists all routines, their status, and last run information. Use the Actions menu to pause and activate a routine, edit it, and view run history. Here's a summary of the routines that were run, and you can drill down to see the records processed. Let's create a routine to retire inactive sales leads. Routines consist of actions, rules, and a trigger. I'll start by giving the routine a name and a description. Actions tell the routine what activity to perform on an object. Fields marked Updatable and Application Composer are available from the attribute drop-down list for field update. Let's update the sales lead status to retired and provide a comment. We could also send an email to the sales lead creator. I'll choose from the attributes list to ensure that the appropriate lead name, status, and reason codes are automatically included in the email. Rules tell the routine which sales leads to process for the actions. You can group rules together and decide whether to include all or any of the groups. Likewise, you can decide whether to include all or any of the criteria within a group. I'll include all of the leads created since last quarter that have a null status. I'll also include any leads where the status is not converted. Next, select how often the routine should run. Routines run on a recurring schedule, defined as daily, weekly, monthly, and yearly. For now, I'll run this routine on a monthly basis. Review allows you to review information before submitting your routine. If needed, you can easily go back to a section to make changes by clicking the edit icon for the related section. Click submit and you're done. Here is the new routine. Thanks for watching.